This is a good one.
Oh, I got a fish.
There's my bite. Oh, that's a big one.
You just broke your rod.
Over there skipping rocks, and I don't know what else he's doing. He's like picking up boulders and chucking them.
He's talking to himself.
Oh great, should we go?
Probably.
This guy over here is throwing rocks and he's talking to himself. So we're gonna switch spots so that we don't get caught up in the middle of that. Hey, takes all kinds to make the world go around. Yeah, let's go over here for we get invited into the conversation. The spot has nobody talking to themselves that we know of.
There's somebody just sitting there.
Yeah, probably talking to themselves. City life, gotta love it.
These little fish, they're like this big. They like schooled up with my bait. They thought it looked real.
Just hunting for some big, fat, pregnant smallmouth. Oh, I had a heck of a bite. And I missed it. I thought I was getting snagged. All right, he's coming back. Hopefully he's hooked good.
Oh, that's a good one.
This is a good one. Decent fish. To start us off.
Did he eat your worm? He did.
Either that or broke it. That's a perfect hook set too. To get some pliers. But y'all, look at this. That's a nice fish. This is what we come for. I'm gonna guarantee this is a pound and a half to 2 pound fish right here. There we go.
Look at that spotted belly. She goes.
How are you? Doing all right. Try to do that again. Oh, I just got a bite. See if he'll come back for it. He ain't coming back for it. All right, you want to go down that way? I'll let you lead the way. Here's our path down. Here we are. Try right here. And then I'm gonna switch baits. Come back for it. That was a bite. Oh, missed it. I'm rusty with these bass. Oh! He ripped my worm in half. All right, I ain't playing no more. I'm gonna try again. This worm's a little bit shorter. And now I got a bigger hook on too. I'm gonna go right back up here and see if our friend is still hungry after he ripped my worm off. That's a bite, I think. Yeah. Ain't that big. He's a fish. That is a little pregnant smallmouth right there. Look at the belly on that little fish. She's about to spawn up. There's a drop off right here. Like out there, this bank kind of goes like this. They're right up against that drop off.
It's so pregnant. Get her back where she came from. This is my selfie release.
All right, we're back at our original spot. The guy that was talking to himself is gone. Barely missed that tree. Thank you, God. That would have sucked. Thinks it might be biting it. Nah, not anymore. It was. Yep, that was a bite. Just dead sticking it.
Oh, I got a fish. Oh, it popped off. It was big. He felt really big. I thought I was snagged. He didn't get hooked. There he is.
Oh, I just got bit. Did you get another bite?
Yeah, we almost doubled up.
Mine spit it. I feel like ran with it for all of a second.
Mine let go. He probably got poked. We ain't gonna miss him this time. He's fat.
That's a fatty. That is a
good God.
Fun.
Look at that chunk.
Look at that belly. And that's what we come for, these, look at the arms. He put his hands up in the air, or she.
I mean, that is a tank.
I'm gonna guess probably about a pound, and it should be about a half a pound.
I just need to see. 1.24, and she's only maybe 12 inches. Yeah, exactly, 12 inches, and she's over a pound.
This is what a river meatball looks like.
Oh, she came flying this way. It did like a zigzag.
There's my bite.
Look at all the minnows.
I know the minnows are taking off. Little wild thing. Blopping around like a wild thing. My God. All right, buddy.
I'm gonna look at
him. He spotted up. Beautiful fish, though.
Did you see all those minnows?
Yeah, minnows like took off. Have you been in there chasing them minnows? You better leave them alone. What's that on his bottom? That was where his other little fin was. Oh.
He's doing all right without it.
That's all right. All right, we're going to get him right back in. What a beautiful fish.
Whoa, something jumped big out there.
Oh, I see that. Big wake. All right, we're going to get this little guy back in so we can keep fishing.
Thanks, buddy.
Good God.
Feisty fish.
And that's what I love about these river smallmouth.
It's getting fun now.
It's so much fun. They are a blast. I love it when that smallmouth bite is just on.
It's the best fish in the world. Look at all the minnows. Dude, if I had a cast net.
Oh God, you could catch so many minnows right now.
You would catch thousands. And I feel like the way they're all right here in this area is going to attract fish. Oh. Oh, he got me snagged up. All right, let me get this back out to him. Hopefully that didn't turn him off. I swear there's a fish right here. I don't know, it might have been a snag. I just felt my line get tight, so I don't want to take any chances.
We're looking for a big old fat mama. I know she's here somewhere. I'm coming up over this way so I can get a further cast, maybe. Ooh, this rock is not sturdy. There we go. I always find a way.
7 o'clock. It's getting dark.
All right, one more cast and let's go. Just gotta get it out here.
Holy sh**, this is a fish.
Oh, that's a big one.
Good God.
Uh-uh. We about to double up, girl.
Smallmouth.
Oh, good God.
I thought it was a snag. Barely hooked.
That ain't a 3-pounder, it's very close. This is what we've been looking for right here.
2.74.
Almost a 3-pound fish.
Fish of the day. That is the fish we've been searching for.
so we're just gonna get them right away.
It's gonna wrap it up for us tonight. We're probably gonna come back out maybe tomorrow and add to this because we want to get on more river giants. Catch you guys tomorrow. We are back at it, day number two, same spot where we left off at. I'm gonna get the spinner bait on this pole. I'm using the Black Max because we got a rod being repaired. And I got Texas rig on this pole. River's super low today. Let's see what we get. Try my other bait after this. Give this a few casts. All right, let's walk over here, just pinch. I'm really scared of snakes. I don't want any problems with a snake. Let's get this off down here. It's like such a good ledge right here. My fish should be hooked down in. Snapped up. No. Somebody else's line. I caught their bait. Huh. It's not every day you catch a bait. Get this line out of the water. That's a lot of line, a lot of braid. Yeah, they lost like a whole spool. Just keeps on coming. Oh.
You guys did not see that.
Felt like a bite. Oh yeah, that's a bite. Got my first bite today. Oh, got my first fish today. Oh, come off. I didn't get a good hook set on him, but I do think he got poked. He's probably not gonna bite again. Let's go ahead and get our first fish. That needs to happen. All right. Y'all, he bit as soon as it hit the water. Fighter. Try to keep him down. Ooh. Fighter. That's a nice fish. Yes. This might be a 2.5-3 pounder. We're gonna have to get a weight on this. All right. Don't poke me.
You just broke your rod.
All right. Well, I just broke my rod by accident. My arm came down and hit it when this guy flopped, but that's okay. Could have been worse. We're still gonna celebrate this victory right here, even though I got a tip of a rod dangling.
Look at that.
I love the markings.
What a beauty.
Wow, that might be the prettiest smallmouth I've ever seen. 2.42. That's like the prettiest smallmouth I've ever seen.
Thanks, baby. Come on. Broke my rod tip. That's okay, you know. I went to lip her. She started flopping and I was scared I was gonna get hooked, so I let go. And the way it just happened, my arm came down and hit the top of the pole and broke it.
Your whole arm just like smashed.
The rod got the smackdown. It did break on the most beautiful smallmouth.
She said you will never catch another fish on this rod. Oh, I just watched a fish come off a bid. I wonder if it saw my bait. Oh, I got a fish. Yes. Oh, this is a good one too.
That's a good fish.
Yes.
I was doing 1, 2, 3.
Like a jerk bait.
Yeah.
He thought he was gonna get him a minnow.
Beautiful fish.
Aggressive little dude.
Gonna go ahead and put something else on here. Ray.
Look at this beauty.
Thank you.
2.76.
19 inches. What a pretty fish.
So I'm gonna let this beast go. Send her back. Oof, she gave me one last bite. She's like, you deserve that.
It looks like a storm is brewing in.
So we're gonna go ahead and call it.
Broke my sunglasses,
broke a rod, broke my heart. But we had a great time and we caught some monster fish.
But we do have to call it. So we will catch you guys on the next one. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss it. Peace.